Well, it's not a subject that we always feel comfortable talking about, but we think it's an important one. Menopause can often be a trying and confusing time in a woman's life where support isn't always adequate. But a Senate committee hopes new recommendations will change the way women navigate this inevitable stage of life.
Perhaps too often it's a topic we shy away from. Menopause and perimenopause and the sometimes debilitating toll it can take.
We had a number of women who felt really isolated during this time of their lives.
A Senate inquiry into the issues related to menopause and perimenopause has heard from dozens of women who described the rapid onset of confusing symptoms, sometimes coupled with misdiagnosis. In some cases, that led to substantial physical and mental health impacts, and many spoke of the pressures that menopause can place on families and relationships.
We don't know enough. And we need to do more research to understand more.
The committee has now handed down 25 recommendations, including a national awareness campaign, amendments to the Fair Work Act to ensure women can access flexible working arrangements during menopause, and further education for physicians in the public health system.
Awareness campaign has to be nuanced so it doesn't backfire. It needs to be informative, but again, not stigmatise people.
If the whole community is better informed, everyone benefits.
It's small changes which can make a big difference. It's a caring conversation. It's good quality, up-to-date advice.
Taylor Ryan for 10 News First.